How long do people think they can keep getting away with disrespecting the letter K? Excluding it? I'm not tolerating it anymore. As you can tell by my cool whip tattoo that I randomly got yesterday during work at an event. I mean business. I'm not fucking around here. So when I say that we're changing biscuit to biscuit, I mean it. Chicken biscuit, you're welcome. You just got the official spelling of the language. Because we went with UI. UI after the C. They were that dedicated to keeping a C. They threw a U in there as if it's intuitive, but it's not, because that's how biscuit would be spelled. Not spelled. Spoken. It would be biscuit. Stop the bullshit. Biscuit with a K.
Should I make this countdown like a daily thing? It's at least true for today.
For Whip's Picks today, it's all about Marc Rebillet, who I have spotlighted many times in Whip's Picks. He is a very inspirational, talented, incredible person, and I've been watching some more of his long-form content recently, like his hour-plus-long streams. That's what the video of the day is. I guess we'll go in inverse today. It's his stream with Wayne Brady, where they just improvise music together. This was so trapolating to watch. It was really great. Wayne Brady fits in with that style perfectly. And maybe my favorite part is Anthony Fantano, the like music reviewer, calls Mark during the stream and then suggests that they make a song about Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle fallout between friends. And so they make a Turtle Beef song. And it turns out so amazingly. It's really omerant to watch. I love it so much. The Altair stream is great. And they also just say some really nice, appreciative things to each other, which honestly is like my favorite thing to watch. Just people being respectful to each other and showing love to each other for things that they've done and that they really earned. Then the song of the day is a much shorter option. It's Surviving, which is on Spotify, and that's why I sent this one for song of the day. It's a little over a minute long, but that means that there's not really much waste in this song at all. It's extremely epic and dramatic. We gotta survive, we gotta hold on. I really love this one as well. It's a song that I can rarely skip and that I like to prop up a lot because it's just amazing and also inspiring. That's it for today's Daily Do. Peace out.